Look at that hand. Oh, what are we going to top deck? Another Ysera. I was going to use a bunch of Yseras. No, Ziliax is good, though, for the heal. Don't worry. All I have are minions. Okay. Look at this buff. Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Oh, it gets better, buddy. Wait till the next couple turns, buddy. Freeze the old face. Mm-hmm. Anyways, this is the scream. Thank you, man. That makes a huge difference. Anybody here? Long wait. No, you know what? MMB, I wouldn't compare, man. It's huge support. Even a sub of one helps huge here, man. It all adds up. Thank you very much, though.
Bam.
I haven't even Hagathed yet, have I? Oxide says five subs are better than one. Yes. Oxide. It's like a Cho. But with Cho, sometimes too many are not good. Did I win that game where I had four Chos? I don't think I did. No, not like this. What do I got for freezing? I want to freeze something. Not that, though. I sure do want to freeze that. Let's break the ice. There we go. It's buffed. It's buffed. But I got one too. I can keep buffing it forever. Mm-hmm. I'm the one who boned Drake's now. Look at it. Look at it. That Drake is awesome, man. Oh boy. I need one of those. I'm gonna freeze that buddy next. Yes, sir. Mm-hmm. I'm the one who arches now.
My master will return.
What to do? I could freeze this again. I could freeze Archie again. Let's freeze my Archie. There we go. I got two Archies are better than one. The Archman's in the house. Did he pack that guy? He packed the original one. This one was created by Moorabi. That one's created by Moorabi. Mm-hmm. This guy didn't attack last turn, right? Oh. There goes those two anyways. I was going to trade these two, so no difference. No. Ah, not like this. Okay. Zen, eh? Is there anything cool with Zen at the moment? No buffs. No buffs at the moment.
I crush you, cockroach.
You know what? Let's just go with this.
I crush you, cockroach.
There we go. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're up to 51 cards, and I can get more. I'm going to wait, because you can only go up to 60, right? So it's no need for me to drop this yet. I'll let him go through some stuff and let me go through some stuff. Oh, that's a great dragon. I just need another one. Okay. Unfortunately, I won't be able to get his life thing, though, because... I've had one of these die on my side. Have I not? Did I ever copy that? Yeah, I had a bone drake, because I said, I'm the one who bone drakes now. So I do have a bone drake out. I do have some nice heals. And who knows what I'm gonna top deck? The old Archie.
I will be your
ready. I'm I might be able to hopefully top deck a dragon, and this thing will be glowing. Oh boy, he loves all these. Six. That's 7, 8, 9. I think I've had two. I think I've only had one thing go. And only one. Better than nothing right now. And the reason being is, it's good because now when this thing dies, this guy's going to be glowing. And if I need to, I can hit my own guy, but I don't hopefully want to. I hope he just pings it. Because he's got a lot of dragons, guys. Vault. Okay. 7 damage to that, buddy. You won't like this. Ah, oh, thanks, Bishop. Is there anything cool he got? He didn't get my DK, which is pretty sweet. Oh, nice haunting. Okay. That's a good one. This played a beetle. That's going to help me live. Mm-hmm. We definitely got to stay out of the Mind Blast range, too. Is there any way to get a copy of Amara? I can faceless her if he psychically screams her to me, but, you know, I kind of lost my way to do it with Moorabi. Would have been fun. If I can bring back Moorabi somehow, our hammers, maybe I can get a copy here. I don't know. We'll see. I'm still up to 10, guys. I can't drop that thing. This could be handy later. This could be handy now. Okay, it was handy now. There we go. Yeah, that AoE is pretty good, but I can get some other AoEs, hopefully. We only got 45 cards left. If I could copy that, both of them, it could work. I got mojo.
Into my core.
Oh, I'm getting low on cards. I should do this soon. Hey, Joe. I don't want to burn my entire deck. Thanks, Archie. Excellent. WL. Excellent. Give me one sec. That's pretty sweet. I hope.
No. Your victory proves nothing.
What happened? Did I win? Did I miss it? Oh, the chair won twice today.
Portal combat is right.
Your soul is mine. Man.
Kill. I'm liking this. I'm not sure what he buffed though. Unleash me. Okay. No, stop. What are you doing? Excellent. Okay. So I got two spells. Two. Now.
Darkness rises.
That'd be all. Was that his big guy? Or is that just... No, that's just an average one. That one just had Wahoo on it twice. And that one's garbage. Okay. Here we go. Toads. Why did it have to be toads? Because it's awesome.
As you command.
I do. It's almost too much to have this. If he has a defile, I'm in trouble, eh? Let's go for too much. Okay.
As you command. As you command.
Okay, I'm burning my next card. But you know what? Ooh, that's a good one. That's a great one, especially even if this gets wiped, I can... Yeah, this is fantastic actually right now.
Extraordinary.
You're so sweet.
Rotten to the core.
There we go.
Why do you chill? Bumblebee, thank you very much. Yeah, Lich Queen, don't worry, you're not spamming, just chatting. That means I'm spamming because I'm chatting as well. I'm chatting the whole time. Ordnance Arc, don't call people out for spamming is Control C, Control V. Okay, look at this. This looks pretty sweet. I'm really glad I got a Godfrey. 2-4. Yeah, looks pretty good.
Give me a kiss.
Mm-hmm. Godfrey time. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Goodbye, that was glorious. Excellent. What else does this guy have? Mm-hmm. Friendly demon, maybe the same one? I can go Dan, eh? I got one Dreadlord. Let's just go King Face.
Warriors of the Frozen Oasis.
Okay. Oh, Death Coil. Hello. Even if he gets rid of that king somehow. Hellfire?
You face
Draxus, wow. Wow. Good stuff. Draxus versus Draxus. Yeah.
Out of my jungle.
Okay. Anyways, we're gonna want to get a portal out, and I'm really liking this. I think I might portal coin Dread. Okay, another mushroom power? No, that one's pretty good. Four, yeah.
Unleash me, go away.
Yeah. What's going on, hamster? Thank you for the kind 200 and 50. To
Hundo.
Yeah, thank you, man. And hamster, but man.
The Frost Wolves stand ready.
Okay. Question is, let's just go with this right now. I think this is the one. I know I could clear, but I don't want to clear yet. I want him to smash this. If he has a silence, I'm dead, right? But if he doesn't, we're laughing.
Darkness, my soul is mine.
Do I want to clean this? I do. Not want to. I don't want to lose that right now. Four, five, six, seven, eight. I can get two of these out next turn. Echo Taunt in this deck. Great with the portal. I had it in my other deck. I had it in this deck for a bit, and I think I took it out. I did have it. I don't know where it went, but I got other things. I do have other things. Yes, hit it. If he hits it, that's down to two. We just gotta get...
Put your faith in the light.
Okay. Okay. It's almost good that I didn't get anything for that.
Reporting for duty.
I almost wanted to clear this, would clear that, but he's got that weapon coming up. I've got a Lich King coming up. See, I was almost thinking copy this, and then I would get a smaller one of those and that, but I needed more taunts than I needed that. And yes, I can Godfrey at any time. Problem is, after that, all I have is a Godfrey. Right now, I've got a board. Okay. Mm-hmm. Tyrion fights. Ah, oh, they both lost. Yeah. Okay, there we go. And that'd be all. Okay, that's the one I wanted. I really do want that, even though I'm giving it to my opponent. I still think it could be very good in this deck. If that's the only card I get. A, he can't target it. He might want to. He might smash his face up against that king just to get rid of it.
Let me think.
Ouch, that's 8, eh? Okay, that's down to 1, which is good.
Reporting for duty.
The light dims, but we fight.
Must move quickly.
Okay. 3 attack. I appreciate it. He does have divine. You're correct. But you know what?
The light protects me.
I need it.
Your moonlit shadows rise to meet you.
Your soul is mine.
He's gonna love this for sure. And what I just realized too is I can get rid of that. Can I? I think it's too much for just one thing. Let's just leave it. AoE stuff down. He might get lethal out of it. I don't know. We'll see. If he's got that minion that turns these all into threes, that's not great. Dr. Nitrous, thank you very much. Okay, Miss Lethal, how? We had 3 walls to go through. Or 2. I'm happy with that play.
I must move quickly.
Reporting for duty.
Okay.
Speak your peace. The light dims, but
we
fight.
Speak your peace. It's kind of all over the map here. Yeah. This is really good, guys.
Unity, precision, perfection.
We've done this before.
Unity,
we have.
Precision, perfection.
It's good for my heals, for sure.
Perfection. Unity, precision, perfection. Unity, precision, perfection. Unity. Precision, perfection. Unity, precision, perfection. Unity, precision, perfection. Unity, precision, perfection. Unity, precision, perfection.
Destroy!
Primitive.
Do I just leave it? Well, I definitely want to do this. Because, I mean, that's good heals. And 2, 5. Let's just leave it. I like it. I'm full health. I'm fine with it. There we go. Little 30-20 out. A lot of heals.
Reporting for duty.
That's gonna be good. Use that force spell. Use that force spell. You can buff them all. There you go. That's how you do it. Don't worry, I won't miss it this time, buds.
Unleash me. Primitive.
There we go. Yeah, it was a good game. It was a lot of fun. Yeah, this is a nice deck when it starts getting going, eh? Well, guys, if you enjoyed that and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button. I'll have plenty more videos out for you. And I do stream over at twitch.tv/wowhobbs 5 to 7 days a week. So make sure you hammer the follow when you get there, too. Thanks again. Till next time.